Oh man, I almost fucking jumped right off that. Oh my god. Yeah, pro tip, don't dive head first into a rock. Oh my god, she's swimming slowly now. I think she might be brain damaged. What is going on, my fellow explorers? Feanor here with another episode of Horizon Zero Dawn side quests. Now, in the last story mission, we finished up everything to do with the proving and everything, and our mission is to go through and reach Mother's Crown here, but before doing so, I'd like to see if we can find some side quests along the way. Ooh, ancient armory. So I think we're gonna start by checking this out, since it seems like it's directly on our path. So let's activate quest here. And we're just gonna be going on foot instead of using the strider, just because jumping on and off again is kind of tedious, because I friggin' collect everything in this game. I'm pretty excited to be in a new area though, holy shit. Got Mother's Rise, okay. Just take a look at everything. Oh, wait a second. Who's this guy? Maybe we already have a quest. Let's talk to Kren.
Are you all right, Hunter? Were you injured when the war party was ambushed?
Not exactly. And I'm not a hunter, or a brave, or anything really. You shouldn't even be talking to me.
Well, whoever you are, you're hurt. What happened?
My name's Kren. I thought I'd have a go at the trials at the hunting grounds over the rise, you know, hone my skills. It didn't go very well.
Is he an outcast? He's probably an outcast, that's why he's saying we shouldn't talk to him. But on a side note, what the hell is with all these goddamn hipster haircuts in this game? Like, come on! Anyway, I'm curious what he's gonna say about this.
Why did you say you weren't anything at all, and that I shouldn't talk to you?
I stole a bow, okay? And got cast out. This was before the proving, so now I can't even fight for my tribe in its time of need. I have to live in the wild by myself, which is why I wanted some training. Honestly, I'm just glad the keeper would talk to me. I think he might be an exile or something. He doesn't seem to care about the laws of the matriarchs.
Things aren't exactly going your way, are they? Is there anything I can do to help?
No, no. I'll be all right. My father always said our mother had a plan for me. Before he got run over by a strider anyway.
Hunting grounds?
You got injured at a hunting grounds? How?
Well, I was aiming for a canister on the back of a grazer, and my bowstring snapped, and I tripped, and... forget it. It wasn't pretty, okay? I just wanted to train a bit. Hunting grounds are perfect for that. They offer trials, which are like challenges, and they give you marks if you accomplish objectives or beat certain times. The keeper's up there on the hill, just to the north. Talk to him to do a trial. I'm sure you'd do better than I did.
All right.
I need to get going, Kren.
All right. Be careful.
Not so much.
Especially if you're heading north. Be sure to hit the hunting grounds if you want to train up.
Okay, so that's... That seems more of, like, just side activities. Not so much of a quest. Right now, though, I'm pretty interested in this ancient armory. I want to see what the hell is inside of there. Be pretty badass if we could find a gun. Oh, I liked that gun in the last episode. Even though I only got to use it for like 10 seconds. But god damn, was that satisfying. We have another exclamation mark up here. Since we're here, let's just do a quick save. Alright, I got ourselves a new bow. It's apparently it's a precision bow. And since we don't really use our bow that much, it'd be nice to be able to, like, hopefully it does stealth kill as well. Looks like, who's Nil?
There's danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. This is Norland.
Yes, yes, yes. Trespass is forbidden on pain of death. Strange phrase, the pain of death, see? This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
A thief, slaver, a killer. The kind that give honest killers a bad name.
Farrell told me there would be bandit ambushes on the road.
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out a camp, and there they'll sit like spoil on meat.
Unless someone does something about it?
I like you. Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins. I'll be there.
Okay. Let's try out our new bow. God damn! That's not so bad at all. I like it, holy shit. I wasn't expecting it just to take him down in one shot. I'm rather impressed. Okay, here we go. We're pretty close here to this ancient armory. Damn it. And you're dead. Let's turn on our focus here. Oh, here we go.
I wonder what's down here.
That's a good question. Find a use for the power cell. Can I jump down there? Is that water? One way to find out. Okay. That was a close call. What the fuck is that? Scan it. A metal flower of unknown design, possibly used to promote seed germination, includes an embedded code fragment. Trade sets of these flowers in Meridian for valuable rewards.
You're a question waiting for an answer.
There's gonna be anything inside of here that we have to kill. What is that in there? Let's just scan quickly. That looks like
from the age of the old ones.
Ultra weave armor?
But how do I get to it?
What the fuck? How the hell do we get in there? Can we get through here? If we squeeze? It doesn't seem like it. Goddamn. Let's go around to the other side. I wonder. Okay, so we got.
I haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid.
Okay, we can probably.
I think the old ones use numbers like this to indicate time.
1200, 1500, 1800, 2100. Okay, can we use these? Wait, what did that say? Examine.
These devices are missing power cells. I'll have to find power cells to get these to work. There, fits.
Oh.
Just need to slot in one more.
Oh, we need to get another power cell. Holy shit, I want to go in there. Can we actually use that as armor? Because if we can, that's fucking insane. I don't even know what to say. That'd be so badass, just running through with, like, power armor, essentially. Okay, moving on now. Now, are we going to be able to get up through here? Yeah, it looks like it. Okay. Where am I going to get another power cell? That's the question. I'm assuming you get them as you progress through story missions. That'd make the most sense to me. Is that another one of those metal flowers? No. It's a watcher. Okay, so where do we want to go? Oh, we got some quests over here, so we'll head this way. It looks like a small town.
A Nora village, up on the heights.
Oh, this looks awesome in here. I'm absolutely in love with the landscape design in this game. It's just absolutely phenomenal. I wonder where this game is supposed to be set in on Earth. We talked. Oh, we gotta go inside. No. Oh, Fia.
That brave. Sounds like he's suffering.
Yes. It's only a matter of time before he passes on. I've seen people die before, but never in such pain. I want to be strong like you, but nothing I do comforts him. I don't even have any dream willow to ease his pain. There should be some in stashes along grave trails to the east, but I must keep vigil for this man.
I guess I'll do it.
You could check the stashes? Even a little dream willow would ease his pain.
Yeah, I don't need any more information off of her.
You will?
Everything's pretty straightforward.
My only wish is to ease this poor man's suffering.
Okay. Now there's another guy over here. May as well talk to this dude and get the second quest, because that's just a simple fetch quest. That won't take too long. Not very interesting either.
You're Aloy, aren't you?
That hair.
You've been made a seeker with rite of passage from the sacred land.
Yes. To track the killers who attacked the Proving.
I can't imagine leaving all Mother's protection. But my sister, Nicola, is like you. Fearless. She went north to find a Karja officer called Zayin, one of the captains of the Red Raids. He's dangerous. I'm really worried about her.
Did the Matriarchs really give Nicola permission to leave?
No. They refused her. But nothing could stop her from going after Zayin. He murdered our father during the Red Raids. Nicola saw it happen. Hidden in the cellar and forced herself to watch. It changed her.
Oh shit! Watching your parent die right in front of your eyes? God damn, I'd say that changed you.
I lived in the Embrace during the Red Raids. What was it like out here?
For 10 years, the Karja attacked without warning. Devils like Zayid butchered braves and kidnapped civilians for blood sacrifice. It all ended when the mad Sun King died. The Matriarchs say his son wants to set things right. But that wasn't enough for Nicola.
No shit. I'd probably want revenge as well.
You could have gone with her.
Leave the sacred land and be purged from all Mother's eternal memory? No. I begged Nicola to stay so she could avoid that fate. She said she didn't care. I don't know. Will she really be cursed for avenging our father? It seems cruel.
I wonder if we can find her.
Oh, Mother, bless you. I know the Matriarchs won't let her return to the Sacred Land, but I just need to know that she's all right. She must have passed through Mother's Crown. My Aunt Salai lives there. They might have spoken. Maybe she can tell you more.
Okay. Let's look at the quest here, side quest. Okay, so that's... That seems a little out of our way. Okay, there's the supply cache, and then the hunting grounds, another supply cache. So you know what? I think what we're gonna do here is go to the War Chief's trial. Obviously, I think that's a point of interest. And then I wanna cut over here and I wanna see what this, I know you can climb these and like it unlocks like the clouds on the map. And then I wanna come down here, grab this supply cache, maybe check out the hunting ground, see what they offer, and then come back. And then we'll come back to complete the quest. And I think that would be our objective for this episode. So let's go ahead and do that.
All Mother, hear my prayer.
May as well stop here at this fire here. Just gave herself a manual save slot. Now let's head back this way. Oh my god. Damn, I love this landscape. Let's, before we run in there, let's try to get a better vantage up here. If we can jump. These trees are kind of blocking our vision. Okay, I think we can go down there. It doesn't look like there's anybody even in there. Let's kind of get low here for a second, though.
Lenora managed to take down a corruptor. But not before the killers used it to send the other machines against them. Maybe the war chief left lots of machines. They sent a stampede of them down the slope.
I wonder if we can find another power cell over here. I really want that armor inside that ancient ruin. Who the fuck is that? Oh, he's a survivor.
Brave!
The dead and wounded all cleared away. Are there no more Braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Did Sona find the killers? Okay, I'll start with that.
Told me that the War Chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the War Chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
What about the ambush?
So, you were here when the war party was ambushed.
I was. I thought after the proving there could be no darker day, but I was wrong. The war chief was delayed gathering the rear guard. Eager for revenge, the Braves in the lead fell into the trap. Dozens lost in minutes. If Sona hadn't arrived and rallied us, no one would have survived.
Where is Sona?
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins at Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
Okay, so... Well, that's all, oh, nice, that's all the way over here. That's where we're heading anyway. Sweet. Now, I just want to take a quick look again, just in case I missed anything. Okay, so Devil Thirst is this way.
My focus is picking up some kind of signal.
It is?
Maybe I can scan it.
I don't know what you're talking about, girl. Oh, man, I almost fucking jumped right off that. Oh, my God. Yeah, pro tip, don't dive head first into a rock. Oh my god, she's swimming slowly now. I think she might be brain damaged. There we go. Also being a little bit finicky. Yeah, I'm pretty sure she has brain damage now.
If I found out more about these machines, I could learn to override them.
Oh. How do I cancel? Let's scan this thing. Oh shit! Stay low, girl. Let's try to get into the cover here. We'll draw the watcher over here. Another grazer looks like it's coming over here. Maybe we can override it. I'd like to get rid of the Watcher, but it doesn't seem like it's... I can draw it over here. Just got the attention of this thing. And it's... walking, but not walking. Come on. Okay, I'm just gonna kill this one. It's a little retarded. Oh, it's just some blaze. 420 blaze it did. Over here, dum-dum. Over here, dum-dum. Damn it. Wonder how... how do we find out more about them? I just hoard everything I can get off those guys. Got another fire we can light.
I'm still getting a signal from my focus.
Are you now? Something sounds huge. We got some tracks. Where do these tracks lead and what is making them? Holy sh- are those footprints?
Oh. Looks just like Ross described. The signal must be coming from its head.
Okay. Oh no. Ouch.
Those legs look too difficult to climb. I'll have to find another way.
How am I supposed to climb up that? Maybe jump off the side of the building or something. That'd be my guess. We've got a wire here. Can we get up there? Or wait, we need... right, the yellow ledges. Come on. Climb, girl, climb. Huh.
I should be able to jump onto the tall neck from here.
Oh, nice. Oh yeah, I can see his tracks down there. So let's just wait for the slow bugger. Okay, here we go. Oh, that's so awesome.
Now to climb up to its head.
Jump, girl, jump. Come on. Let's override this bitch.
Whoa.
Oh, that's so cool. Okay, let's rappel down. Oh, I thought we killed it for a second. Let's check out the map. Holy shit. Load in, please. There we go. Okay, nice. Now we're right by our objective here. What the f- did you just step on me? God damn. How did I survive? Oh, can we get up here? I don't know if we can actually climb that water tower. Looks like a water tower anyway.
Runner told me about.
Okay, let's head up here. Here's that boulder. That's a nice boulder.
They must have taken a moment to rest. Couldn't have been easy going on after the ambush.
Okay. Investigate the area. Anything over here? I don't see anything. Well, that's is that a bow?
That old bow, I see a lot of action. Well, no one would have left it willingly. Soon has taken losses.
We got something else over here. What's this? Let's examine.
Arrow shards. Braves were crafting ammunition here.
So I guess someone got the drop on them. Oops.
Dressings for wounds. The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt. Might be a blood trail I could follow. I should try my focus.
Okay, here we go. Let's follow this blood trail. Following these trails are just so much easier now that I know what actually to do with it.
Looks like Sona and her braves headed for that ridge.
Okay, oh, we got quite the jump here. What is that? Oh, it's some corruption. Let's just forget about that for now and kind of keep oh my god, I didn't think she was gonna make it there for a second. I was like, what the fuck? How the hell couldn't you make that jump? Come on.
I did sawtooth. Maybe Sona took it out. She could be close.
What now? Oh, I see what it's trying to point in my direction. A little bit blind, I guess. Come at me, bro. Is that Sona? Oh, that thing looked fucking furious. I think that's Sona.
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
I had it.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the Proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow.
Okay. She seems real
killers
serious.
Are just
whoa!
Across this ridge, digging the cursed earth. The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupt of demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it.
Loosen up, girl. Maybe run a little faster.
Hours ago, I sent braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us. But we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then...
boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right.
Nice, we get to do some stealthing. It's my specialty. A supply crate. Sure, I'll take that. Which way do I want to enter? Let's kind of get a look here. I guess we go down the zip line. Okay, let's take a look up here. We got... guy down there. Let's get low here. I think I want to try to take out the guys along, like, the top here first. Which I need to head down there, it looks like. So let's go around. How do we get across? I guess, oh, we can just go down here. Let's just turn on our focus. Okay, we got a guy. Okay, let's try to stick into the grass here. I wonder if we can call this fucking guy over.
I think, not sure. What that was.
Come investigate. Come closer, little one. Come closer.
Feel my blade.
Let's get this watch over here too. Let's slowly start picking them off. Come on, dum-dum, get your friggin' ass over here. There we go. Glad you finally learned how to walk. Right in the face. Yeah, let's take out this guy here. Hopefully we're not gonna be seen. Oh man, there's a bunch over here. Shit. We'll probably take out this watcher as it comes over here.
Over here. Doesn't look good.
Yeah, that wouldn't be obvious at all. Just washer just falls to its death.
Is that a corpse?
Oh no. Oh no. At least I guess he saw the corpse, so let's. Can we get back in the grass, please? Okay. That was a close call.
Here.
Come closer. There we go.
Anyone take a look at this corpse?
No, but come take a look.
What?
Oh, that was a close call. I didn't know he was behind me. There's just a pile of bodies. Oh, what's that corpse? Let's go check it out. Oh my god. I guess he's just gonna walk over here to his death. The AI is kind of retarded.
We got a killer out there.
He's right here. I guess she's right here. Be more accurate, but let's make our way back and around. We can take out the final guys up top. Yeah, let's take out that guy right there.
Going down fast.
Okay, that was a close call. What the fuck? Why? Why are they fucking this up for me? I had them. Bloody bastards, I could have stealth killed them all. See if we can drop down on this. Oh man. One more. Oh no, a couple more actually. There we go. That necessary? I had them.
Well, all the killers. I counted more at the war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, War Chief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl! What are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Maybe awkward. I should have a look around. See if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
So what do we got in here? Alright, I think we're gonna end the episode here. I'm gonna loot this place off camera. And, yeah, we're running a little later or longer than I was kind of planning on doing for this episode, but goddamn, I was having so much fun doing all these side quests and just kind of generally exploring the map. Anyway, guys, let me know how you're thinking of the series. I'd absolutely love to hear from you guys. Anyway, guys, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next episode.